meat night. I'm a vegetarian. I try not to eat meat, but there was nothing else to eat. So, and I wanted to make this a good night. I wanted to make this a night that was memorable because it's steak and Worcestershire sauce. And it makes me think of my ex. I never got to eat it until now. So, I was thinking that I